In this video, you will learn how to implement abstract class or interface. For example, I am having a class student and it is being inherited from getMarks. Now, to create a separate class file or interface, you just need to click over this, and here you will find the option generate class for getMarks. Just click on this and you will see in the solution explorer there is a code file by name getMarks